Hey guys, welcome back. I hope you're doing well. So today I have a huge Target haul specifically for my baby boys. Of course, everything in this haul is pretty much unisex. So I'm saying baby boy only because that's what I have. I have a toddler. Actually, I guess he's more like a kid now. I have a 3-year-old and a 1-year-old, and so all of these clothes are for both of my boys. I love Target for affordable and stylish boys' clothes, and I feel like they have just killed it with the clothes this summer. I seriously want everything, so I kind of bought almost everything. I didn't even realize I was getting that much stuff, and then one day I just looked down and was like, wow, Olivia. So let's jump into the haul. First up is this really cute set. Almost everything is from the Art Class line because I just feel like everything that they have is so beachy and kind of edgy and really cute. A lot of the things I got doubles in because I like them to match, and I was super happy to be able to find a bunch of these things in both sizes too. I'll have everything linked down below as well. This one, unfortunately, I could only snag an Arlo size, so this is size 18 months. It's this cute yellow hoodie with the little button up. I love the Henley style, and it says fun in the sun. This would be perfect for the beach or anything like that. And then to go with it, I got these matching shorts. They have like a little palm tree sort of graphic in the corner. Oh, these are only 12 months. I might have to take these back and exchange them because they look kind of big though, but his little belly does not seem to fit in size 12 months anymore. So either way, this is a super cute set that I love the color of as well. Then I was able to find a bunch of matching graphic tees for them. And the first style I have is this t-shirt that's a nice neutral tan. Right up my alley. And it just says sun and surf. Thought this was like nice and California summer beachy like. So I got the 3T for Christian. Hopefully you can see the colors okay on that one. I know the lighting is a little bright here, but I got the 3T for Christian and then the size 18 months for Arlo so they can match in those. And I have a feeling they will be wearing those a lot. I also got these neutral swim trunks for them to match in. The colors of these are just so perfect to me. I love that they're neutral and they're simple, but they're still kind of fun and little kid-like. If I could find some matching ones for Jordan, he would totally wear these as well. I love the colors on these. I think they're so cute. So got those for both boys, and how adorable will they be matching? Just perfect. These would look really cute with this t-shirt as well. Another matching top that I got for them is this tank top that's like a peach tie-dye, and it says surf and play until the end of the day, and it has a dinosaur riding a surfboard. And as you saw by our recent vlog, my boys are dino obsessed right now. It's bittersweet because the dinosaurs are the new trash trucks in our house, so I know they'll love this one, and so I had to get it for both of them. Course. I know I'm like a freak with the matching. I just think it's so fun. This is a cute little outfit that they didn't have in Christian size, so I only got it for Arlo, but you know, there's still time. If I see it in a 3 or 4T, I might snack it. So these shorts are tan printed like jungle themed shorts. I should have taken the tags off for you guys to see, but that's what the print looks like. I think these are so fun, and so I got these in size 18 months for Christian or for Arlo. Anybody else get your kids' names mixed up sometimes? What I love about the shorts at Target is they're like always $5-ish, somewhere around there, $4.50 to $6, somewhere in that range. And so they're super affordable. So if they get messy, if we need to keep some extra pairs in the diaper bag or in the car or all over the place, it's no problem. And then to go with these shorts, I think I'm gonna put this t-shirt. I literally just thought of this as I saw them laying on the ground right there. So this is not super thought out, but this tank top has just like a little desert print on it. This is very much like our family vibe too. We love the desert. And so this is for Arlo. Speaking of the desert, one matching outfit that I did find them was actually this two-piece. First of all, the colors on this little combo are just perfection. If I could wear... I'm such a weirdo. As you can see by all of my surroundings, these are like my favorite colors. And so this one came with both pieces, these little knit shorts, and then a matching tank top too. And the tank top has surfboards and a little Henley style. The buttons aren't functional, which actually works out better for us because the boys don't like when buttons bother their heads when you're pulling them on. So this is fine that it's decorative, but I thought this little two-piece set was so cute. So I got it for Arlo. And then of course I got it for Christian as well so they can match. Always a little shocking when I go to check out at Target and it's like double what I expected because I'm just throwing all of these matching things in there. But speaking of matching, some shorts. Like I said, super affordable shorts, just classic, easy on, easy off. That's exactly what we need right now. So I got these yellow like mustard shorts for the boys. It's so funny that they have real pockets in them. Christian actually likes to hide things in his pockets. So he'll put things in there and say he's just gonna keep it safe in there. These are by Cat and Jack and they're $5 per pair. So this is like a go-to of ours, especially for potty training. We just stocked up on a bunch of these and they're great for like swim days or days at the beach. We keep extras all over the place pretty much. Then Target has the cutest pride items for Pride Month, so I was happy to snag a couple to be able to find some in Christian's size. So this one is from Cat and Jack, and it's this t-shirt that says Love More. I would have gotten it for Arlo too, but they only had Christian's size when I got it. So I love that. And then this one is the Take Pride line, and this has the word love in a bunch of different languages on the front too. So these are both for Christian. And I just love them for him. This is another t-shirt that I could only find in Christian size, but it's just this one that says Summer Vibes. I'm so sad because I see it every time we go to Target and they never have it in Arlo size. And it's never even in anything close to his size. It's like size 5T, 4T, those things. This is a 3, but still. These t-shirts are, this was $4.50. Like so affordable and convenient for just like easy summer clothes. Speaking of affordable and convenient, we have some socks. I feel like we are always stocking up on socks. If you know of any good toddler socks that somehow don't get lost, let me know. And I would love to stock up on those as well. Along with socks, we also have some undies. I've been getting just like all kinds of undies for Christian because it's so fun now that he's in big boy undies. And he actually picked these out for himself, which you can tell because they are the wrong size. When we took him to Target with us, we just started taking him in the store with us again. And he has so much fun, but he was having a blast just browsing for underwear. And he picked these out and he threw them in the cart. And I was like, awesome, great. You're passionate about them. Of course, they're Spider-Man and all the superheroes. He loved Spider-Man undies, but he got them in a size 2T, 3T, so gonna have to exchange those as well. Some more shorts that I got for him. Sorry that these are kind of out of order. I'm bouncing back and forth between shorts and swim trunks and t-shirts, but I just sort of have everything in a mess on the floor right in front of me. So the next style are these like board shorts. So these are knit like in a sweatshirt material, and I love that they're a little bit longer. They have that same little palm tree in the corner from art class, and they have little surfboards on them in a gray color. So I got them for both boys. These are just like a good basic, and go with a lot. In that exact same print, but in the black color, they have this one piece. This thing is so freaking cute. It's one of my favorite things in this haul because it's just like a one piece little jumpsuit. And this would look so adorable on any kid. But I really love these one pieces because they take like the guesswork out of it for me as a mom getting them dressed in the morning. I don't have to look for shorts. I don't have to see, make sure both things fit. It's just one thing I can just grab and go. These also make really excellent like backup outfits in the diaper bag or anything like that too. And then I actually surprisingly was able to find it in Christian size too, so I got it for him. Who knows if he'll wear it? He's starting to be a little picky with his clothes, or at least with the way they feel, but I feel like if Arlo has it on, maybe he'll go for it. I don't know. I just thought it would be so cute to take them to the beach in these little matching jumpsuits too, so. So adorable. Another jumpsuit I got for Arlo because they only had it in his size is this one. This one's more of a woven. It's from art class, but it feels like really good quality. It's the same price as the one I showed right before this. But it just, I don't know, it almost feels like kind of like Anthropologie-esque, as Anthropology as boy, toddler boy clothes go. But it's just really nice and really good quality, and it has functional buttons up the front. When I, the mom in me, when I look at this, I'm like, oh, it's nursing friendly. But yeah, this will be really nice for the summertime, like nice and breezy. And it's got, oh, it actually matches. He has that one outfit somewhere that says fun in the sun that I showed in the beginning of the haul. This has the same little graphic on it too. Okay, I have a couple more t-shirts that I got for Christian that I'll show you, another matching set of tees. So this one is just like a nice plain tie-dye t-shirt. I feel like we always need just basic t-shirts like this. And this haul, as I'm going through these items, I'm like, man, I've got a lot here. This feels kind of excessive. But I swear to you, we do laundry nonstop for these kids, and yet we never seem to have anything clean for them. So that is where all of this comes from. So this little tie-dye Henley tee for Christian. And then I also got him this t-shirt that just has like a summer Jeep and palm trees on it. He loves Jeeps. He calls them monster trucks. He always points them out. And so this felt like just beachy and like fun for the summer, very California-esque. And then one that I got them both is this tank top that says Sunshine State of Mind, edgy sleeveless tank. Fun fact, I actually was so drawn to this tank top that I bought it for both boys in person, set it in the office waiting to do this haul, and I didn't realize I had already ordered it online for both boys as well too. So I bought this tank top for both kids twice because I was drawn to it that much. And that's also how much I've shopped, is that I bought things twice not realizing it. So I have a couple friends I'm gonna be giving the extras to, but I thought this one was really cute for both of them too. And then I actually thought this one would look cute with these swim trunks that I got for them too. So both boys got these swim trunks in like a really cute palm print. They do like a Splash Fridays every Friday at their daycare, preschool. So we always are sending them with like swim items, or we're always at the beach, as you guys know. So these little like palm swim trunks are just adorable. The perfect fit for both of them. I actually wish I could get these for Jordan in his size too, because that would be so sweet. Oh, here's two more packs of socks. I'm telling you, we always need socks. But I actually forgot. So Target has a bunch of matching Mommy and Me things this year. And when they first came out with them, I was a little disappointed in Target because they were only dresses. It was around Mother's Day and they only had these like frilly dresses for girls and matching mommy dresses and not even anything that just my kids would wear. Like if it was a girl's jumpsuit or something that my boys would wear, I would still get it for them, but they just had no options for us boy mamas. But now they have matching swimwear. So sorry if you can hear a truck outside right now. I don't know why they're choosing. It's like, I got 2 minutes left in this video, man. Can't you just wait? But I got them these swim trunks that have like a blue gingham print to it, like that. So they have the matching swim trunks for that. And then Mama got a matching swimsuit to match my boys too. I would insert a picture if I had worn it yet, but I haven't worn it yet. So maybe this weekend we can go to the beach. I really like that these bottoms are super high-waisted too. That is just like so kind of retro and cute. And if you're curious, I got size medium in both for me. That's kind of my standard fit. I haven't tried them on yet though, but I think it's really fun that I was able to find some matching bathing suits for all of us. And then the very last thing as part of this haul are these really cute, how many times can I say that, but these really cute sneakers. If you guys have been here for a little bit, you know that these like slide on sort of Birkenstock style sandals. Did I say sneakers at first? Sandals. Birkenstock style sandals are our favorite for summertime because they're really comfortable for the boys, easy for them to run in. They can actually get them on and off themselves easily, and they're adjustable. So Christian actually wore his two sizes past because he liked them so much and I could never find them. No, mom life. So I finally got them a new pair, and this orange color was the only one I was able to find their sizes in. Christian is now in a size 8, which is crazy, and Arlo's in a size 5. But yeah, they didn't. The sandal struggle bus is real this year. I can't find them on Amazon or anything. So if you know where to get kids sandals like this, let me know. But these orange ones are nice and bright and will go with everything in this haul too. If you find them, snag them for yourself too, because these are our favorite. All right guys, so that's everything for this Target haul. I hope you guys enjoyed and found a few goodies that you will love as well. Like I said, I'll have everything linked down in the description box down below, and let me know any requests you have for next time. I can't wait to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.